Hello students, today we will discuss about symmetry, that is chapter 15 of class 7. So, symmetry. So, what are the aims and objectives of this chapter? To know about symmetry, to know about line of symmetry and rotational symmetry. So, first of all, we will learn about symmetry. So, what is symmetry? If two or more parts of a figure are identical after folding or flipping, then it is said to be symmetrical. To be symmetrical, the two halves of the shape must be same and size. For example, in this cap, we can see if we are folding it from the middle, the two halves will be same. So we can say this is a symmetrical shape. But if I am talking about a symmetrical shape, if the shape is not symmetrical, then it is said to be asymmetrical. In this Colgate toothpaste, when we fold it from the half, they are not in the same shape. As you can see here. So they are asymmetrical. Line of symmetry. It is an imaginary line which divides the image into two equal halves. It could be horizontal, vertical or diagonal. There could be one or more than one line of symmetry in a figure. Example again, in this figure we can say this is a line of symmetry and this is also line of symmetry. So they are It can be one or more than one. As you can see in this figure, there are representing a line of symmetry. Line of symmetry for regular polygon. If all the sides and angles of a polygon are equal, then it is said to be regular polygon. Like a quadrilateral, equilateral, triangle, square, etc. All the regular polygon are symmetrical shape. In a regular polygon, the number of line of symmetry is the same as the number of its side. For example, if I am talking about a equilateral triangle, then it has three sides. So the line of symmetry, the number of line of symmetry will also be three. For example, the table is given to us. Regular polygon, सबसे पहले equilateral triangle, the number of sides are 3, line of symmetry is also 3 and you can see the image also. In the square, number of sides are 4, line of symmetry will be also 4 as you can see in the figure. Regular pentagon, what is pentagon? The polygon which has 5 sides. And regular pentagons means all the five sides are equal. So the number of sides are 5 and line of symmetry is also 5 as you can see in the figure. Regular hexagon. Hexagon means having 6 sides. So number of sides are 6 and line of symmetry is also 6. Now, rotational symmetry. If we rotate the image at the center of a point of image at 360, then number of times the image looks the same show the rotational symmetry of a image. For example, in a figure rotates at a fixed point, then that point is the center of rotation. It could rotate clockwise or anti-clockwise. While rotation, the measurement of the angle which we take in the angle of rotation and a complete rotation is of 360 degree. If the angle of rotation is 180 degree, then it is called half turn. And if the angle of rotation is 90 degree, it is called quarter turn. Now, what is the rotation symmetry of a given figure? As you can see, there is no line of symmetry in this figure, but there is angle of rotation. How? First image is representing ABCD. When we move it to 90 degree, the A will become downwards and C will be get upwards. Again, when we rotate it, it becomes downwards is D and upward is B. Again 90 degree, downward is C and upward is A. And after the 90 degree, the downward is B and upward is D, which is similar to the first one image. So how many rotations are there to get back the real position? There are four rotations. So angle of rotation is 90 degree, direction is clockwise, and order of rotation is 4. So here in this figure, the order of rotation is 4. And we can find it by the 360 divide by 90 also. Now come to the real life example. Here the starfish is moved by the angle 72 degree for one turn. So to give a full turn of 360, we need to give how many turns? We will divide 360 by 72. So it becomes 5 turns. This means that any star shape object will show rotation of symmetry of order 5. Okay? I hope you all understood. Thank you.